So that's also question is what is some, method or strategy to help to improve isolation skill? And I think this answer is really just you have to do it. And that's a slogan saying just do it. Practice make perfect and pay attention to every each step you're doing it. Again, like I said before, don't think about time, just think about what you're going to learn from each step. So you can learn from dissect the heart, learn grace aorta, learn how you're going to grab the aorta easily. So learn from your own mistake. And the more mistake you made, and the more you're going to learn from that. So don't worry about that. If you consistent, if you persistent, you always can make it hang the heart. So far, we have been trained and teach so many people, we have not failed for anyone to learn this who wanted to learn this. So that's also has a question, what is the secret, right? The secret of the success is really paying attention to every step. And again, repeated myself, just practice more. I don't know whether Matt and Devo has any other secret to share or trick to share besides practicing.
That's definitely the key, I would say. But I suspect we'll also probably discuss in the rest of the Q&A session about some of the details, perhaps as well. I don't know. Maybe Matt might have something else at this point to add.
Great.
No, I completely agree.